Hello, everypony. Corpulent Brony here. Well, an interesting confluence of events has occurred recently. First of all, I was challenged by Louis and Manga Yacht to the Ice Bucket Challenge. And second, I reached 500 subscribers. Can you believe that? So, in honor of these achievements, I've decided to accept the Ice Bucket Challenge. But with my own little twist in it. It's something I like to call the Spaghetti Bucket Challenge. While I prepare, here's a brief explanation of why I am doing this. Let's go, shall we?
The ALS Association has received a ton of money because of awareness caused by the Ice Bucket Challenge. So, with the Spaghetti Bucket Challenge, I hope to help a charity related to a disorder which does seem to inordinately affect the Brony community, namely autism. I personally will be donating $10 to Autism Speaks, and I encourage my viewers to do the same. A link will be provided below in the description of this video. Additionally, at the end of this video, I will be challenging three other bronies to participate, and I ask that they either follow my example and do the Spaghetti Bucket Challenge and donate $10, or they may elect not to experience this public humiliation for a $100 donation. Originally, the Ice Bucket Challenge required participants show ice being added to a bucket of water before it then being poured over their head, all in a single unedited clip. I am doing something similar here, as you can watch me preparing the spaghetti that will eventually be poured over my head at the end of this video. Since cooking spaghetti takes a bit longer than putting ice in a bucket though, I have sped up this portion of the video a little bit here. Look at that spaghetti cook. Anyone else getting hungry? Ooh, looks like it's almost done. Okay, the spaghetti is done. Please note, I drenched cold water over the noodles because, obviously, I do not recommend you pour hot spaghetti over your head. If you'd like to see the full version of this video, I put a version that's unedited up on my channel. You can go ahead and click the link in the annotation here or in the description below if you wish to see the full video along with my original commentary when the video was originally recorded.
Prior to pouring this pecan spaghetti all over my ponderous feet, I'm going to send out a challenge to three other bronies to participate in the Spaghetti Bucket or Pot Challenge. I hereby formally call out Redcord, Tombcrake, and Jesse Wood. Remember, this is all to help find a cure for autism. Ready? Here we go. That's spaghetti. It's ready. You better never let it go. You only get one spaghetti. Not miss your chance to blow. Cause spaghetti comes once in a lifetime. You better lose it now. This is a blue spaghetti. Yeah.
it's ready.
You better never let it go. You only get one spaghetti. Do not miss your chance to blow. Cause spaghetti comes once in a lifetime. You better
no more games. I'ma change what you call spaghetti. Tear this motherfucking roof off like two mom spaghetti. I was playing in the beginning. The mood all changed. Spaghetti chewed up and spit out and his vomit on his sweater. But I kept chewing the step right in the next cipher. Hold your nose, cause here goes the damn diaper. All the vomit.